Megan's the little girl who knows everybody's business in New York.
I spend an enormous amount of time in the lobby. I have to see what's going on there.
Who's on the telephone most of the day?
I have to call room service a lot and tell them to charge, please, and thank you very much.
Who's in and out and up and down and in everybody's way?
That's what Mr. Salamoni says, and he ought to know. He's the manager, for Lord's sake.
Who's up at break of day creating a terrible racket in the halls?
Sometimes I take two sticks and skitter them along the woodwork.
Who has a lovely way of writing her name in lipstick on the walls?
My mother is 30 and wears a 3½ shoe.
Who's the little darling who'll drive you out of your head, but you love her just the same?
After all, I'm only 6.
Who's the little girl who's only good when she's in bed? Eloise is her name.
That's me, Eloise.
Eloise. Eloise.
Eloise.
Eloise.
That's Nanny. Eloise. She's my nurse. She's English and wears tissue paper in her dress. And you can hear it.
Eloise, what are you doing?
Here's the thing of it. I have to open that window wider because there's this pigeon who keeps hanging around up there, and I'm going to squonk him in his head.
Eloise, what are you doing? Come in off that ledge, my dear, and close the windows at once before we all freeze.
Nanny, actually, I am rather tired.
Good night, my dear.
Good night, Nanny.
Good night, Eloise.
Eloise. Eloise.
Oh, my Lord. There's so much to do.
Eloise.
Tomorrow, I think I'll pour a pitcher of water down the mail chute.
Eloise.